Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 3 exercise 3.7 9th question. The question is find the smallest 4 digit number which is divisible by 18, 24 and 32. First we are going to find LCM of the given values. LCM of the given value we are going to divide it by 2, because 1's place is divisible by 2, therefore we are going to divide it by 2. 18, 9 2's are 18, 12 2's are 24, 16 2's are 32. Now we are going to divide it by again 2. 9, 6 2's are 12, 8 2's are 16. Again we are going to divide it by 2. 9, 3 2's are 6, 4 2's are 8. Now we are going to divide it by 3. 3 3's are 9, 1 3 is 3, 4 is there as it is. Now 3 and 4 don't have any common divisor, so we are going to stop here itself. Now we are going to multiply all these numbers. LCM of 18, 24, 32 is equal to, multiply all this number, 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 4, 3 into 3 into 4 is equal to 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8 into 3 3's are 9, 9 3's are 36. Now we are going to multiply 36 by 8, 6 8's are 48, remaining 4, 8 3's are 24 plus 4 is equal to 28. So LCM of 18, 24 and 32 is 288. Now the smallest 4 digit number is 1000. Now we are going to find the smallest 4 digit number which is divisible by 18, 24 and 32 by trial and error method. Now we have LCM of 18, 24, 32 is 288. So multiple of 288 we are going to check it. We will check it by 5. 5 8's are 40, remaining 4. 5 8's are 40, 40 plus 4, 44, remaining 4. 5 2's are 10 plus 4 is equal to 14. So 1440 is coming when we are multiplying with 5. If we are checking 288 by 4, 8 4's are 32, remaining 3. 8 4's are 32 plus 3, 35, remaining 3. 2 4's are 8, 8 plus 3, 11. 1152. If we are taking 3, it will go 3 digit number, but we need smallest 4 digit number. So the possible answer is 288 into 4 is equal to 1152. Therefore required 4 digit number is 1152. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.